All right. Have you ever opened up your audio analyzer and thought to yourself, I wish I knew more about what this graph down here was telling me? A lot of people have said that this phase graph thing is really important, but I'm not sure that I'm quite getting the most out of it as I should. So I have a new workshop, and it is just for this application. It is called Intro to the Phase Graph. What we're going to do is first talk about how what we're hearing relates to the graph so we can have a connection with reality. And then we're going to play a game called Phase Invaders, where we're going to strip away first all of the extra information so that you're not overwhelmed when you look at something like this, or even worse, you have to look at something like this. And we're just going to look at one piece of information at a time and say, hey, if we just look at a sine wave and we just practice adding delay, taking away delay, inverting the polarity, and looking at summation, what does that do? Okay, so those are the two main topics for the workshop. We're going to cover three other things. What are the optimal settings for the phase graph? So what should my offsets be, scroll, zoom, things like that. How do I practice reading the phase graph when I don't have a PA? And how do I convert phase to time and time to phase? So you're going to get some cool bonuses when you sign up for the workshop. First, you're going to get a copy of 105 questions about sound system tuning. You're also going to get access to this private temporary Facebook group for the workshop. We're going to be having discussions here about the phase graph, and I'm going to be sharing some resources to get everybody ready for the workshop. You also get 10 experience points towards your application to PASA. PASA is an acronym for the Phase Alignment Science Academy, and it's where all cadets have to go before they get into battle with the phase invaders. All right, so when you're ready to sign up for the workshop, come down here, make sure you have the right time zone selected, click sign up, fill out your information, then check your email because you're gonna get a confirmation email that has a link for you to get the book for free and to join the Facebook group. So let me know what questions you have about Intro to the Phase Graph, and I look forward to seeing you at the workshop.